front-end loading garbage truck for the public works department, sanitation, commercial division. The public works department needs to purchase a new front-end loading dumpster garbage truck for their department to the age and assist with their daily duties. This truck is used to run the commercial route emptying dumpsters throughout the city. This vehicle will replace vehicle number 2708, vehicle PIN 1999. This is a council approved budget item for this fiscal year. Sealed bids were received on November 26, 2019, with the performance fee reveal coming in with the lowest bid. The low bid met the specification, which was submitted by performance fee reveal, U-Way with a U-Way compactor in the amount of $257,000. We recommend that council approve the low bid meeting specification under budget and allow the public works department to proceed with the purchase. Stand in line for any comments or questions.
Any questions? On, excuse me, could I have a motion, please?
Thank you.
I yield to council.
Make it allow, make motion that we approve this, in the low bid.
Any further discussion? All in favor of the motion, please say aye.
Aye.